What's up, everybody, and welcome back to TransOcean, the shipping company campaign Let's Play series. I'm a tycoon. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm a tycoon. And we're controlling the world with our shipping. So, what do we got going on this episode? Oh, I'll tell you, we got a lot going on this episode. The big first thing we are going to do this episode is buy me the ultra large carrier vessel, ULCV. That is what we're going to get. This is the one I want, the S scale. So, while y'all want to know why I want this one, I have no idea why. Here's what I will tell you though on why I do want this one, because it's super speed. But look at this. It goes 42 days versus 37. It does 25 knots versus 22. Carries 15,000 versus 14,000. Yeah, what do they call this? The housing area is more towards the front, but it's not at the front. I would like it in the back like this. We get two smokestacks though. How cool is that? Okay, so the one we're gonna go with is, look at this. Here's where it doesn't make sense. Like, hello, why couldn't you developers figure this out here? Why are we talking about 165 million versus 167 million when this one's got 56% health? This one has 81%. Not really health, but condition wise. So what we're gonna do, we're obviously gonna get this one in Hong Kong. We're gonna fully repair it, and we're gonna have some fun. We're gonna buy back our company. We're also gonna sell the Alabama this episode. Remember, I want to keep the Merce too. The Alabama, it's a lost cause, in my opinion, guys. Lost cause. But we have the iVision Hurricane. Are we gonna name? No, we're not gonna name this one the Hurricane, are we? No. We're gonna name this one the Tycoon. This one's the iVision Tycoon, because it's going to lead us to that glory. We should have put it as the iVision Payback. That's what we should have named her. iVision Payback. Alright, so what do we need to do to get 2 billion euros? What do we need to do that? I don't know what we need to do. I do not know. All I know is we've got 1 month of actual real life time to get this figured out before TransOcean 2 comes out. That's what I do know though. But I will say this, company contracts, we need to find the ones that pay us. That pay us the big, ooh, like this one. Like this one here, 16 million on top of, I mean, that's awesome, we're taking it. Ba-boom, you know what's gonna happen with that one? The iVision type Coon is gonna just destroy it. It's gonna get it. It's gonna get it done. Another one thing we could do, like this one from Jebel Ali to Algiers. We'll have 7 million. Awesome. You wanna know why we're gonna do that one? We'll put the Panamax ships on that one. Alright. Reykjavik to Halifax, right here. 1300 tons. Not really doing much, but guess what? The Maersk 2 needs something to do as well. So bam, let's take it. Alright, let's start working on these and then we'll get things taken care of. We need to figure out, here's the Merce 2. It needs to get up to Reykjavik, right? Voila, voila, we can get you there. Why don't you go up to Lisbon? Actually, why don't you get up to Lisbon? Let's see where we are for fuel. Get you up to Lisbon. Reykjavik is right here, right? So we'll step in Lisbon first and then we'll figure that out. Well, let's let the better get going here. Alright, we need to figure out what else we got here. The Rebel Day, it needs something to do. But let's get the contract. You need to go to Durban. You need to go to Durban, please. Which actually is not the worst. Durban's like right over here. So let's go to the cast off screen. Let's fully fuel up. Durban. There you are. Cape Town, Lagos. Santos. Oh, you can actually go to these ports? Huh. Rebel Day. The Rebel Day. What kind of ship are you, Mr. Rebel Day? I've got some questions for you. You're a post-Panamax. Rebel Day is a post-final box, so she can go into those ports. So she could also do... No, she cannot do that one. Nope, cannot do that one. She can only do the other ones. Those ones. Alright, let's go... Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to go, right? We're gonna have to just cast you off to Durban. It's 19 days of nothing. Oh, that sucks. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. We could get her down to Lima, or we can go to Kian Ports. Honestly. Or we can go to Valencia. Problem is, we're refrigeration. Yikes. So that kind of sucks there. Amberley Lamani. What if we go Valencia, Amberley Lamani, then we'll go down to Durban? Like, look at that. 50 million euros. We're fully fueled. Let us get out of here. No, we're not going there. We're going to Valencia, and then Amberley Lamani. And we're going to go at extreme power. Let's see, where else? What else we got going on here? Mr. Alabama is waiting in port, right? Goodbye, Mr. Alabama. It's going to get us 10 million euros. You've been a great ship. Your crew is being reassigned to the iVision Tycoon. You guys were good. That's what happens. Boom. We've just sold it. So let's see what happens. Start out doing work in a feeder ship, and before you know it, you got the best ship in the fleet. That's how that works. We do need to get the Tycoon dealt with, though, so let's go here. Let's check her out. To the port, please. We're going to full repair. 6 days it's going to take. That's not bad. Holy cow. Look at that. Two, we can have water cannons in defense slot A, fire protection in defense slot B. That is freaking awesome. That is so cool, guys. That needs to be on all the ships. All the ships need it. Like, that's just so cool. So we are going to water cannon, at least level one, fire protection, at least level one. And we'll deal with the other stuff at the other ports, right? Just makes sense. Just deal with them on the way. Just because we've already been in port for 10 days on it at this point. Look at this thing. iVision Tycoon. This is nuts. Wow, look at this thing. Barely clears this. It doesn't even clear it. It doesn't even clear that. Holy cow. That's crazy. Wow. Alright, so that's that. As you can see, our whole fleet's moving around. It's kind of nice that they're all over this way. We can get them down to Durban pretty easy. The ships that we do need to find, also, though, are... We got new contracts. Ugh, still nothing to where we needed. Well, let's cast up to Lisbon. We'll fuel up there. Maybe we can get something to Reykjavik. Need to find out where the Solo and the Explorer are. The Explorer's up in New York, and the Solo is actually headed towards Said. So that's not bad. Alright, let's dock you, mister. We will dock you for sure. I can't believe it's already been 9 minutes into this episode. I haven't even done anything. Oh, it's not good. Alright, get out of the way, guys. Durban. We can go down to Cape Town and then over to Durban. I like that. Actually, you don't need to go to Cape Town. Oh, where do you need to go? You need to go to Jebel Ali. Oh, yeah. Now we're just hitting screens. There was actually a contract to Jebel Ali. This will be cool. It can go around and up. I like it. Captain, that was amazing thinking. You're so smart. Super smart. Should we check the status? 892%. We probably should repair you. Let's go for 3 days. I don't think we have any yet. No. It's a good time to think about if we have any cargo that is time sensitive. after the fact that we've already put in the order for repairs. Let's move that fleet around. The Baller is ready to dock. The Baller must have been empty. Must have been empty, huh? Yeah, 91%. You definitely need to be repaired as well. You have anything to Durban? No, you do not. We'll see where we are in a few days, though. All right, another ship. The Plains Rock. Let's dock the rock. We're gonna dock on the rock. Hello, 91% for you as well. Holy cow, what's up with our fleet? What is up with our fleet? They need some help. All right, let's see. You're in Metro. We had you to Jebel Ali. We could then head her down to... She needs chemicals, though, huh? Bam. You got chemicals. You've got the chemicals. Let's take them. Let's take them. We could have went to Shanghai as well. Actually, we shall. Look at this. Radioactive materials is worth more than these chemicals to Shanghai. These chemicals to Shanghai are less tons than these chemicals. Wow, that's interesting. Well, let's take that as well. Make me some money. Make me some money, Mr. Plains Rock. That must be a big rock you put on that ring. It's a big rock you put on that ring. Alright, the Juzzy. You're not the Juzzy. You are the Juzzy. She's the Juzzy. Alright, she's 90%, though. She needs to be repaired. Holy cow. Can't my fleet not need repairs? You're the Baller, the Jersey, the Baller, the Jersey. You got the Jersey Baller. Still nothing. Bunch of stuff to Port Said, Cape Town. Thing is, if we go to Cape Town, we basically have to cut back up to Durban. Which I guess wouldn't be the worst. Yep, Port Said's too far into it. We could go to Melbourne. Solalo could be another option as well. For 8 million. Or Colombo for 7. Let's do Colombo. It might not be as much as the one to Solalo, but it'll be a little bit better for us. So let's... we can't cast off because you need to be repaired. Tycoon is upgraded. I don't think she's ready, though. Zaptista? Them toys. 93%. We might as well get repaired, too. We're just repairing the fleet. Basically, we just took the money we got from the Alabama and just put in repairs for everybody. Shanghai, Kaohsiung. Durban for some chemicals. Hello. We'll also grab those. Ooh, we can't grab the one to Cape Town either. Sorry, Durban. Cape Town 1. Cape Town 1 on that one. I mean, we can't pass that up. It's just insane. Let's check on the Plains Rock. Yeah, see, the Tycoon still has a day. Plains Rock, though, is apparently ready. After we dock the Sulu. Hello, Sulu. Look at this. Wow. We need to make some serious cash. I'm just trying to think, like, 69,000 tons. Just thinking. You could go from Busan to Tejan-Priok. That's another 10 million contract. 17 million for fossils? This antiques. This is from Johari to Tejan. This would be a nice one. Let's take this one, too. Oh, that one's 5 months. I'd really be pushing it. I'd really be pushing it, guys. Oh, yeah. We're just going to have to hold off. Check the status. 90,000. You don't need to be repaired, but you do. The Sulu. What kind of ship are you, Sulu? You're a new Panamax, so you can't really... You need defenses. We need defenses. What are you doing just roaming the seas without defense? Hey, hey, hey. Where are you docked at, Mr. Sulu? Shanghai. Let's see if we could get her to... I'm just trying to think. Singapore has a ton. That's just so close. Key Imports is another one. These are all just so close, they're not even worth it. Jebel Ali would probably be decent. Elboa is another decent one, too. If we take... We take all three. Can we take all three? Nope. That's fine, though. Ugh, I mean, well, it's really kind of risking it, though, huh? Counterfeit goods. 40 million. Versus if we just... Let's just stay away from all the stuff that we shouldn't be taking, huh? So that way we don't lose any money. Let's go container slot A. Because remember, what you do in A basically determines what B does. Except in the fact that if you go... Whatever you do in A does not affect slot B. But if whatever you do in slot B affects slot A, which is really weird. If you're going to make it go one way, you might as well just make it go both. Or maybe it's a glitch. But she's loaded, and she's getting her licenses, and then she'll be out of here. Alright, the Explorer's like, get me out of here. I am ready to go. Jebel Ali. Are we going to Jebel Ali first, and then down to Cape Town? Must be. He must be. Or let's go Cape Town first, and then Jebel. That's what it was. We're going to Cape Town first, and then Jebel Ali. That's what it was. Alright, the baller's ready. The Plains Rock's ready. The jersey's ready. Everybody's ready. Oh, no, the Zaptista's not ready. The Tycoon's ready. Oh, sail around those things. Maersk 2's in Lisbon. It's like it wants some fuel. Give me some fuel, Captain. Alright, let's check contracts real fast. Yeah, nothing. We need to go up to Reykjavik. Full power. Have fun. Alright, Shanghai. Let's get the jersey out of here. To Colombo. A baller. Mr. Baller, you got any goods? You do not have any goods. Busan, Busan. What shall we do with you? Port Said's looking pretty good. New York's looking pretty decent as well. Let's see, should we take that? Yeah, that pretty much locks that up. Let's go with that and that, and then can we take anything to New York? No. So that's 30 million to New York. Versus what we've got here is 23 million. Can we take radioactive materials and then... Let's do that. Go to Port Said and then New York. And good. It's beautiful. Like, you're fully... You got your defenses ready to rock and roll. Because we're going through some bad territories. You got all the licenses that you need. The baller's just balling. She's like, I got this. I got this iVision. Don't need to worry about it. I like that. I like those types of captains. Alright, the Sulu is not ready. Tycoon. Alright, do we have other ships waiting around that are... No, they're all good. They're all good. Got new contracts. Not that it matters. The Solo's in Said. Congratulations, Mr. Solo. 30,000. Let's repair you. I need to get you to Jebel Ali. So this works out really well because you're so close. So hopefully in a few days we can get you up here to where she needs to go. Let's get some fuel. Let's just go there. Should be plenty to get her up there. Yeah. So we could go to Salawa, Jeddah. Those could be a few places. But we'll have to see. We'll see what happens while she's getting repaired, if anything opens up or not. Alright, the Zaptista's ready. The Sulu's ready. That Tycoon's gotta be ready. Holy cow. Zaptista's like loaded up. Electronics to Cape Town, yes. Adios. The Plains Rock is up here as well, huh? I must have missed you. Not enough fuel, obviously. I knew that. Adios. Both ships out of there. The Revolution is ready to dock in Durban. Let's manually dock in Durban. We haven't been there in a while. Ooh, look at that. That stadium. We have been here. I remember being here. That stadium. But that is about it. 94%. Look at her coming in. Look at the segregation here. They're like segregated, like, you can go here, you can't go there. Let's see what, whoa, look at this. The ship here. Hey dude, I gotta go that way. Hey brother. Brother, he's coming at us. He's so coming at us, look at this. We should have went that way. Unreal. Oh, hopefully he'll move. We'll just use our thrusters and we'll swing on. Swing around his booty. Swing around his booty here. See if that makes a difference. Alright, dude, can you... there, he's starting to go. That's good. So we'll swing here now. Behind his stern, we got around that stern there. There we go. Look at this. Look at that. How cool is that? That is so cool. Let's see. Where are we docking? It looks like we're docking right here. Right over here. So we'll get all these thrusters on. We don't really use the stern thrusters, to be honest. There isn't really a need, I feel like. But I haven't really determined. I think when you're actually at speed, it makes a difference for these thrusters. Like, if we were to be at a dead stop, I don't think these thrusters would work as good as they do. Look at that. What a beauty. What a bote. Let's go here. Let's kind of just slide out just a bit. Plus, I don't think we can slide in with the thrusters. I don't think the game allows that. It doesn't recognize it because it's too slow, I think. So what I think... Yeah, it's been like some of the issues like in Shanghai. Like I've always just kind of pulled up and slid in. And I don't think the game is a big fan of that. But docked. Give it to me, game. Give it to me. Give it to me. Are you serious, game? Like, what do you want? Are we not far enough forward? Are we too far back? Are we... Like, what is it? What's the issue here? I don't understand. There it is. See, it's just so weird. Like, move up a hair, move back a hair. What shall we do? But the Revolution's like... Just get me out of here. Get me out of here. We are headed to... Are we headed to Kaohsiung? Is that where we're going with this stuff? Yeah, we are. Yep, yeah, yep, yep. We are headed to Kaohsiung. So, let's go get these contracts. It's for Kaohsiung here. Taking that post. And post is another heavy one. It's outrageous. That sucked. I had to try. So that's 7,000. Well, we need like 60,000. You have to put the whole fleet on it. The whole fleet. Actually, it won't be so bad. Because the Tycoon's gonna come in and be like, I got this, guys. Can't wait to get her going. Oh, she's ready. She's ready. Anything to Durban? Questionable goods? I won't tell. Just remember, this is the crew from the Alabama. They know what they're doing. They can handle these questionable goods. So, 1.6 million for a tug? What? That's all right. We're definitely not gonna be automatically docking and undocking her that often. Let's check out the Sulu. What are you doing, Mr. Sulu? Are you ready to rock and roll to Balboa? Need some fuel though, huh? Well, why didn't you say so? Get her some fuel and get her out of here to Balboa. Probably manually docking Balboa as well. The Solo is getting repaired. Alright, the Solo is ready to cast off. The Explorers sail around the storm. That's what I like. Mr. Solo, let's get you contracts. Chichibella Ali is where you're headed. Beautiful. That's what they call, like, perfect timing, huh? That's what that was. That was beautiful. The Innocente. Manila. Ooh, you need to be repaired as well. We need to make some money, though. We can't... Ooh. Another one, counterfeit goods. Let's take it just to have a load. Not too thrilled about it, but... Pirates! The planes rock! Pirates, fight them! We repelled those pirates. Good job, Mr. Planes Rock. She's actually been really good with the pirates, though. When we first got her, she was just known for... Was she known for... Was the planes wreck that always caught fire? I think it was. But she's definitely good at fighting pirates. The Mersk 2 is ready to get her load in Reykjavik. And let's see where she's going. Halifax. She's going to Halifax. Oh, cow. That's 8. That's 11. Let's accept it all. That's still not enough. We're gonna have to go make another trip back up to Halifax or Reykjavik. It's a shame. It is kind of a shame, but it's alright. I'm not gonna worry about that. It's not that far of a journey. The worst part about it is... Ooh, Reykjavik fuel is cheap. Yeah, see, 8 days, I'm cool with it. The problem is, like, alright, these small ports. If you go and take any of the... Oh, go on slow speed so the game keep moving. We go into these small ports with these little ships. We can't put what their cargo is. You know what I'm saying? So, like, we can't put, like, oh, well, this holds for refrigeration or this holds for freight. Because feeder ships don't have that capability. Alright, Jersey. Can we get you down to Durban? Nope. Santos. Felix still. Melbourne. Where's the money makers, huh? Shake that money maker. Felix Stowe with its luxury goods, though. That's quite a journey, though. Ooh. I think we're just gonna go to Santos. And we'll go to Cologne, too. Santos and Cologne. Like, that's a money-making vessel right there. Congratulations, Mr. Jersey. Let's see if you can get there with 7,000 tons. Yes, you can. With just enough to spare. That's beautiful. She is beautiful. The Innocente is in Manila and ready to rock and roll. We haven't really made much money though. 421 million euros. That's a shame. The Rebel Day is ready to dock. I will say this though. We might have to pick up the base of these episodes. 3 a week might not do it. And, you know, it might be... Might just be a little not enough. Alright, to get done in time for TransOcean 2. But we'll see, we'll play it by ear. Maybe there'll be like some special episodes or something. Maybe, I don't know. off to Durban. Enjoy yourself in Durban. I just want to get the Tycoon's almost there. I think that'll be a good ship to end the episode on, I feel like. The Solo and Jabella, we... You know what to do, Mr. Solo. You need to grab that ore for Algiers, right? Is that where you're headed? Yes. Ore to Algiers. Let's see how much we can grab here. Oh. Not much. Not a whole lot. That's a shame. There's only 2,000 there. How many tons of this do we gotta move? Oh, 5,000. That ain't bad. That's not bad. Between that and the Explorer, they should be able to handle it. We don't want it that. We've already fully repaired. Fuel up, though. Fuel up and then cast off. 9 days. It's not bad at all. Did you see how fast the fleet's moving? The Rebel Days and really a lot of money. Look at that. Oh. You need to be repaired, huh? Constantly. Got new contracts. Ships are almost there. A plane's rock. Yeah, 471 million. We're getting there. It's good. In Shanghai. There's another nice little load. 493. Where are you going to next? Jabella, huh? Jabella Ali. I don't think the plane's rock. Let's check. Yeah, she's a new Panamax. She couldn't fit into, I think it's only... Maybe Panamax ships could? I don't know. I don't think so. Yeah. Because the Explorer's a Panamax. Alright, let's see. Nope, nothing there. Let's head to Jabel. Get you out of here, and then we'll get down to Durban or something. Another illness. You're almost in dock. You're almost at dock. I got arrivals in a day. If we send a helicopter, it's gonna take two. We're just gonna have them sail on. They're so close to port anyhow. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's check them out on the Maersk 2. It's gonna take 2 days. Yeah, I mean, either we would have stopped and wasted 2 days, or we just sail on and it'll be 2 days. So the Baller. We're up to 500 million, guys. 500 million. That's nuts. New York. Ooh, you got some stuff for Durban, but it's too much. It's a shame. Cape Town. We could grab the stuff to Cape Town and get her to come back. I'd be okay with that. Let's just give her some fuel, just in case. Just a little bit. She probably wouldn't need it. Yeah, I don't think she needed it, but she's got it. The Rave of Oceans and Koshan. That is nice. 517. See, now we're just making money. You need to be repaired, huh? What are you doing that you're getting so bad? I don't understand. Not really much here for you, so we'll figure something out at some point there. The Rebel Day is ready to rock. So let's see what we're going to do with you. We need some big contracts. See, St. Petersburg, we could head you up there. It's worth 9 million. Is there anything up that way that would be worth it for you? No, we can't get you there. Yeah, it's a shame. The month's almost here, though, so new company contracts. So maybe there will be something up that way. So let's get her. Let's grab her. Let's put in that much. It's kind of expensive here. You actually didn't even need it, so that's a shame. The Maersk 2 is now ready to dock. See what I was saying? It was good. Look at the 9 million. 9 million. Let's head back to Reykjavik. Looks like we're not going to have anything to take, so we'll just manually get out of here. And the iVision Tycoon's ready to dock in Durban. Let's do it. Let's do it. So that landmark is the Moses Mahida Stadium. Mahida Stadium. Look at this thing. Look at this thing. This is the Tycoon. Look at this. This is so cool. So look at the way that back is. It just, the whole ship just has like a curves to it, you know, like a fine lady. That's what it is. This is so cool. I wish they had smoke coming out of these smokestacks. So let's give her full power, see if she does. Oh, yo, bro. Out of my way, bro. Look at this guy. Evasive maneuvers. Evasive maneuvers. Holy crap, she is not turning. She is not turning, guys. Holy snappers. Holy cow, she turns like a whale. She is massive. That's right, though. We've got the Alabama crew here. They had a terrible turning ship as well. They didn't gain any experience. That's just crazy, though. Holy crow. Wow, that's nuts. I don't know what we can do with this one. Let's try and bring it. What we do is we will take in side by sider and then try and slide in and then just pull up a little bit. But wow, is she massive? She doesn't look that massive though. Like, she's big, but she don't look that big. She looks kind of cool though. She looks kind of cool. Let's go. Let's get these guys in. Situation. You guys see the situation? I've got bow and stern thrusters going, and she's still swinging out. And she's still swinging. Let's reverse to the other side. Let's, reduce speed, reduce speed. Wrong button, wrong button. There it is. There she is. Oh, yeah. The crew of the Alabama still knows what they're doing. All right, let's kill engines and see if she'll, again. And she does. Wow. Best time on doing. Not the best time, but close to it. So that was pretty good. And that was nice. Good job, crew. You guys are awesome. So, that's where we're gonna end this episode, guys. We'll go back to the world map here. You can see the fleet moving around. That's where we're gonna end it. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. We're halfway to 1 billion. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day.